very strange picture that there is a girl right here, a deer that's just staring at the camera. So this has got to be very crazy. So make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so when I do post, be able to screen your phone, computer, anything like that. So let's just get started on this very, very creepy picture. Alrighty, guys. Look at this. Why is there just a girl just standing right there? Is she lost? Or just, I don't know. It's definitely in the woods. She doesn't even have shoes on. So it's probably hard to walk on either way. But there we go, Grayson. But do you see, what is she holding? Do you see that? Let's just zoom in on that. Do you see what is she holding right in her hand? If I was in the woods and I saw a girl out there, I would definitely help. But in the deer's just staring right at the camera. And that's not really crazy. That's just crazy. But guys, what would you do if you saw that little girl in the woods? But the main question is, what is that in her hand? What is that? And also the big question is she lost? Is she just like being in the woods? Is she just there by herself, just exploring? I don't know, but she definitely found some two deers and just staring right at the camera. And that's, whoa. Creepy ghost that was caught on a camera in somebody's house. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so I do post video. If you're on your phone, computer, anything like that. So let's get started on this creepy ghost that's caught in somebody's house. Alrighty, guys, so here it is. You can see, like, the shadow, like, the shade right here. That's the ghost. It's right here. Like, it's in the house. No. But there it is, guys. That is the ghost right there. It's definitely real because I can see it. It looks really obvious because it's, like, on the screen really, like, it's so obvious. So, there it is, guys. It's in there. I bet that people in the house were freaking out or just nervous. But there it is. That is the ghost. And, wow, that's a pretty big ghost right there. I'm shocked. And it looks so obvious as well. Like, usually ghosts are really not so obvious. Like, the other video. It was just, you can't even see the ghost. It was just moving stuff around. This is super, super obvious. Like, it's right there in front of the screen, in front of your eyes, right there. But there we go, guys. That is the creepy ghost that was caught in a house. I just can't believe they actually even caught that on a camera. This deer that was caught on camera staring at a little kid in the woods. I don't know where the little kid came from. I don't know how they even caught this in the woods. Like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so I do post video screen on your phone, computer, anything like that. So let's get started on this deer looking at a little kid in the woods. Alrighty, guys, so here it is. You see the kid right here, and you see the deer obviously staring at the little kid. So what's, like, just see in the comments, you think the kid's lost? Like, where it came from? Like, I personally wouldn't want to see that because that's a little creepy to me, but I would definitely help. But just the little kid staring at me like that, it's kind of sketchy to me. I don't know if it wants help, lost, trying to find his family, who knows. But it definitely looks like a 6-year-old, 7. So there's the little kid. And say in the comments, what would you do if you just saw a little kid with a deer just staring at the little kid? If I saw a deer staring at that, I would definitely look and see what the deer is looking at. And if I saw that right there, I would be freaked out. Because that does not look like it needs help. It's just staring at the camera. Like, it's just, I don't know how they even catch this stuff in the woods. It's probably really rare for a deer staring at a kid. So there we go, guys. That is just crazy. I want to just talk about this with you guys because this is honestly really crazy that a camera in the woods caught this. Like literally, the other ones, it's hard to even catch anything. Like, catching ghosts on camera, that's really, really hard. creepy child ghost that was caught in an old mansion. So this is Gabby Berry Creeps. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so I do post videos on your phone, computer, anything like that. Let's get started on this creepy child ghost that was caught in a old mansion. Alrighty, guys, so there it is. Let's use the zoom. There it is, guys. You can kind of tell where it is. Wow, guys, that is actually insane. They actually catch this on camera. All the other ones, I'm actually shocked they even catch ghosts like that on camera. This one's a child that's a ghost, obviously. But there we go. Just what would you do if you ever saw a ghost like that? And say in the comments if you ever seen a ghost. But there we go, guys. So someone just put a camera and just caught that right there. That's actually crazy. And this is an old mansion, so obviously there's probably some things in it because it's old, probably hundreds of years old. So there we go, guys. And either way, if it's an old mansion, that's still in pretty good shape. But there is a child ghost right in the mansion. So there we go, guys. I just wanted to do this because it's just very, very crazy that a camera caught this in an old mansion. I would never ever think they would just put a camera in an old mansion that's probably abandoned and all that stuff, and then this catches that. Very lucky find. I probably put up a camera, I won't find anything, but that's very, very rare. We don't know. Just even finding that, that's a big ghost right there. And usually ghosts are not very, like, seen as much. Possible ghost that was caught in a haunted school. Now, guys, we're here back in the video, and today we're gonna do this creepy possible ghost that was caught in a haunted school. So it's gotta be very interesting. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so I do post videos, screen your phone, computer, anything like that. So let's get started on this clips. Possibly a ghost just messing around, like slamming doors and stuff. So let's get right to it. And here is the first clip. You see that, guys? That is crazy. Just look at that. Like, it literally just slammed the door. It slammed the door in the hallway. And then look at this clip. And then here is this clip. Look at that, guys. It literally just opened and all the papers fell out. That is unbelievable. What would you do if you saw that? You're just like walking around in your school and then you just see that. That is, I can't. I would not like that. That would be terrible. That would be not good at all. So there it is, guys. That is the possibly a ghost in a haunted school. So that, I just can't believe it. I was just so shocked to even see that. And I just wanted to react to it, guys, because this is honestly insane.